Thank you. Dai, mago!
Take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed.
Dogs! They've sent out scouting groups.
Theodoros! Deratos has...
Deratos is gone. Neck! He continues to elude me.
What should we do?
Let's be smart. We have an opportunity to claim two victories with one swift strike. We need to wait for Deratos to return to camp. I've learned his personal scribe has stayed behind in Caranis. We'll be targeted if we so much as take a piece nearby. You are unknown to them. Bring the scribe to us. He'll tell us what we need to know.
How do I find him?
At night, he'll rest within the courtyard. During the day, you can find him working around the temple, or at the terrace overlooking the lake. He dresses elegantly, and due to our failed attack, now has guards in tow. He'll be hard to miss.
Must you follow me around everywhere?
Describe himself. Drunk and dead to the world.
Nice.
won't be long before he comes to. I need to bring him back to Theodorus.
Bring the scribe here. We will take care of the rest. That is him. Well done. We will find out what he knows. In the meantime, we must prepare our attack. Some of our brothers are stationed just west of Soknopayu. Meet with them, and wait for my arrival. We will put an end to that Necatiodet.
A scribe who knows his way around Karanis.
Theratos, where is he?
That means nothing to me. Don't think us.
Then talk, break your fingers.
No.
Then your wrists.
No, don't. Where is Theratos?
Thank you.
What was that? The gods are rumbling. It came from just north of here. Must have something to do with this curse.
Greetings. What is it you need?
Agreed.
Mm-hmm.
careful.
Necher.
Necher. Come back soon.
What is this?
Thank you.
fare you, my friend. Need something? Swift journey, my friend.
Must have had the Greek wine.
Are you?
Yes. And who are you?
He is the Siwan.
I come on his behalf. He'll be joining us shortly with instructions.
Good. The soldiers are reeling, but it won't be long before reinforcements arrive. Come.
Theodoros!
Ready your blades and check your arrows. The Ratos will be back at the camp before sunrise. You're with me, but don't forget, he is mine.
What is your stake in this? This is more about him than it is about your war.
My father grew figs in the Fayum, the best. The Ratos taxed him. An Egyptian has no choice but to pay. One season, the harvest was so poor that my father struggled to give his cut. The Ratos figured him for a cheat. Took a bite of fruit to prove his point. He got a mouthful of worms. His men laughed, but Ratos was furious. I watched as my father was hanged from his own tree and picked at by every animal in the region. Ratos embodies the unjust. He is why I am who I am. I need you, Bayek.
Trireme!
The gods have brought us together for this! Justice will be served today!
For Egypt! For your father, Theodoros!
Veratos dies today!
Leave no one alive! Clear the camp!
This is heavily guarded.
Master!
May the field of reeds elude you always. Kratos has fallen. Finally, my father's car is at peace. Let's move. We have a long trek ahead.
One more villain in Idat. You have had your vengeance, Theodorus. Was it worth it?
I was wondering the same. I have not visited my father's tomb since he was killed by Kratos. I had to do right by him. Now, I have. Thank you, Bayek. Shame there are so few Medjai left. Your reputation precedes you.
Save your blessings. There will be more battles to win.
Yes. May our victories multiply.